Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu.
Hold on!
This is the place. They are not expecting trouble. I could likely slip in without any bloodshed.
Lend me your eyes.
I have found my mark.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Help! Over here!
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
I am here to get you out.
Alhamdulillah. There is only one small problem. I have suffered some injuries, and I am not sure I can walk.
Why did the bandits kidnap you?
They uncovered an ancient legend concerning a great treasure in this region. And given that I am an historian of some renown, they assumed I might be of use in locating said treasure.
Someone, please help me!
Didn't hear any.
Well executed. You are safe here. Now, about this treasure.
Treasure? There is none. At least not of the golden variety. Of course, I could not tell the bandits that. Otherwise, they would have slit my throat and moved on.
So, if not gold?
It is the water that flows beneath our feet. In a barren land, that water is more precious than many armfuls of gold.
I see. Alhamdulillah.
What see you, my friend?
Protect me from this most evil of creations!
What troubles you?
My friends, my neighbors, all dead, slain by an evil spirit.
Evil spirit?
I saw her! As-Sa'laa! A most deadly creature!
You saw her? Are you certain?
Yes, I am certain!
With your true eye or your mind's eye. The latter cannot always be trusted.
Taban, no matter the eye, what else could it be to take so many lives so quickly?
It will not be the first demon I have met. Nor will it be the last.
I need your eyes, my friend.
The air. Its burning touch gnaws at my skin. Is this the breath of the Si'laa? The crystals within this jar. My guess, Salamoniac, or something like it. I should not linger. The poisoned vapor from the crystals has grown weak, but could still prove deadly.
Beware! This Arlette walks among us! Do not become her next victim!
Something heavy was dragged along here. Chinese markings. Khalifa's palace. Merchants stopped here, watered their animals at the river. Something was offloaded. The tracks suggest it was the villagers' doing. Was the wagon's owner even aware? Men with wagons came from that direction.
The Sa'la walks among us. Do not become her next victim. Beware! The Sa'la walks among us! Do not become her next victim! Beware! This Arlette walks among us! Do not become her next victim! Beware! This Arlette walks among us! Do not become her next victim! Thank you.
Merchants stopped here, watered their animals at the river. Something was offloaded. The tracks suggest it was the villagers' doing. Was the wagon's owner even aware? Men with wagons came from that direction.
Beware! The Sa'la' walks among us! Do not become her next victim! Beware! The Sa'la' walks among us! Do not become her next victim!
Flesh blistered, almost melted in places. A most unnatural death. Merchants stopped here, watered their animals at the river. Something was offloaded. The tracks suggest it was the villagers' doing. Was the wagon's owner even aware? Men with wagons came from that direction. I must share my findings with the survivor.
Huh. I am glad the Sa'la' did not get you. Was it a hard fight?
Not at all. Which is usually the case when the opponent does not exist.
Of course she exists!
There is no demon. Not here. It was the desperation of your friends that led to this tragedy.
What? Are you sure?
Chinese merchants passed through, pausing to water their animals, correct? At this point, your friends decided to steal a chest of jars, not knowing they held a harmful vapor. Most likely something the Khalifa's alchemists requested for their studies. When your friends opened the jars, the poison killed them within a few heartbeats. I know that look. Shame. Guilt.
The jars. It was my idea to steal them. I thought they might hold something we could sell.
I am sorry. Truly, I am. But now you must live with the consequences of your actions.
What have I done? I have caused the deaths of so many. How can I ever live with this terrible burden?
Yeah!